Alex Rivera, Fox Sports USA. Javier, if you don't mind answering English for us, thank you very much, as always. You're probably the most entitled in this roster to talk about the German players, since you know a lot of them so well. What do you think Mexico should be aware of when facing Germany, or what do you think makes this German team, this young and hungry team, so dangerous when they face you?
Good afternoon. Yes, I've been playing 2 years in the Bundesliga, but a part of that, like the trainer always wanted to prepare our games, is obviously to see what are their qualities and where we can make them to suffer, obviously. But a part of that, we want to get focused in our job, in our way of...
Over again, I think maybe we don't attack all the problems. The gentleman can ask his first his question again, if you don't mind, Javier.
Hola, Javier, if you don't mind answering this question in English for us once again.
No problem.
And we know you're probably the most entitled player, since you play in Bundesliga, to answer this question for us. What makes this hungry and young team from Germany so dangerous, and what do you think the best quality for your Mexico team is?
Okay, I'm going to start now a little bit different, but one of our best qualities is all the squad that we have. No, we have 23 players, even Edson and Alex, that are helping us in the training. They train the same level as us, and any player who plays in any match against any rival, they don't make so much difference. No, it doesn't matter if they play in Mexico, if they play in Europe, in the top clubs or not. I think that's one of the biggest qualities, and that's why as well the trainer decide to make a lot of rotations, because we have 23 top players that we want to play, want to do our best, and we're going to try to do that against Germany. Now, of course, the world champion, and it's going to be a very, very good match, and we're very happy to be in the semi-final.